Hello everyone, this is once again Parvez Bugyo on my YouTube channel, and today the lecture is for the students who have applied for lectureship English in Public Service Commission. And I would suggest all of you to first go for the terms and concepts of linguistics if you are not familiar with them. Maybe you are from literature, you have done your master's in literature, or you have done your master's in applied linguistics. For both of you, go through all the terms and concepts of linguistics, which is very necessary. See, the examiner, I suppose that will always take the terms and make the MCQs. And as you know, sometimes these MCQs are very tricky, sometimes very confusing if you are not familiar with the terms and concepts, or if you are not clear about them. So I would suggest you, one by one, take this field or subjects of linguistics and study the terms and concepts of that particular subject. You may go for first, what linguistics is and what are its terms. Number two, what is theoretical linguistics? What is historical linguistics? You have to study them one by one and study these terms. And then go for branches of linguistics, starting from morphology, lexical studies, phonetics and phonology, syntax, semantic, and further you may go for sociolinguistics, psycholinguistics, stylistics, and discourse analysis. The more you study one by one the subject, the more you will be clear about the terms they talk about in. And plus, do study the concepts of Chomsky, because he is the great linguist, living legend, and you have to be very familiar with his all the theories that he has given. Plus, he is known as a father of modern linguistics. Not only this, you have to start from the very basics of linguistics, from where it started and emerged. You must be familiar with the concepts of Ferdinand de Saussure, the father of linguistics. If you go through one by one these terms, and if you clear it one by one and see how these terms are used in the concept and how the examiner will make the MCQs to confuse you. Plus, I will suggest you to go through Geoffrey Finch's book, named Linguistic Terms and Concepts, in which he has cleared so many concepts of linguistics. But at the initial stage, I will suggest you to study this book, and further I'll be suggesting more books also. And I hope that you will go through all the terms, and one by one, if there are any queries or if you're not able to understand any concept of linguistics, you can share in the comments, and I'll be helping you to clear the concept of those terms. Thank you very much. See you.